I love the way she describes what's going on between the lines. You see a lot, there's not always a lot of dialogue, but it doesn't need it. There's so much dialogue going on that isn't spoken. It's a relationship that no one else sort of can get inside of. You know, it's very much those two.